Now in Ascension Parish, these huge flames should serve as a warning for you to think twice before you burn anything. Officials say the flames from a burning trash pile got too close to a structure, and as a result, the fire quickly spread. More than one person was inside at the time, including an infant, but thankfully, everyone made it out okay.